Sudbury's reopening. It's so awesome to have. I know people left, right, and center are getting their vaccinations and we're getting back to some version of normal. I know I've checked out a lot of different patio spots in the last few weeks, and I hope that you have too. Today I'm going to go over my five top patio spots and what I'm ordering when I'm in those patio spots. Record with Lake City Realty, a local boutique real estate company in Sudbury, and I eat, breathe, and live this city, and I absolutely love the city. You can tell I love my food, I love my, I love getting out there, enjoying things, meeting up with my family or friends if I can on a patio. We're doing it safely, and it's so awesome to see Sudbury adapt and respond to the COVID restrictions. The explosiveness of these patios and the new spaces they've been building are just absolutely amazing. Today I'm going over my top five patios and what I'm ordering when I'm hitting up those patio spots. So kicking off with number five, this is when I'm on the New Sudbury side of town. And again, I'm a South Ender. I love the downtown patio scenes. I don't get to New Sudbury that often, but if I'm in New Sudbury and we're looking for a place to dine, for sure it's gotta be P&M. P&M has an awesome, awesome patio over there. The food is amazing, amazing, amazing. I know it's my wife's favorite place in this whole city that she can get her roasted red pepper soup. So whenever we're there, we're ordering the roasted red pepper as an appetizer. That's a guarantee for sure. No ifs, ands, or buts. Pizza is my absolute favorite dish, so often I'm ordering the pizza there, but I've got enough other pizza ones on that are my favorites on this list here. So I'm going to say if I'm at P&M's and I'm checking out something a little bit different than a pizza menu, I'm going for the chicken, and I'm going for the chicken davioli. It's a spicy chicken that's sure to please. That's my dish of choice whenever I'm getting out there for a dinner on the patio at P&M. Make sure you're checking that out. Food's great. Drinks are an awesome selection as well. Top four. Patios in Sudbury, my fourth top spot. And again, this is gonna be number one for a ton of people, especially like I told you, a pizza is one of my favorite foods. Number two has gotta be hamburgers. And where's the best hamburger place in all of Sudbury? I know it's hands down the Townhouse. And it's even better when the Sudbury Arena's open and you can catch Sudbury 5 or a Sudbury Wolves game with just a few steps down. But even without that right now, the patio is just an awesome scene. It's got these little private booths. You can go there with your girlfriend, your wife, your family, and just really enjoy yourself there. Whenever I'm there, if I'm getting the burger, and the burgers usually come in quarter pounds, and you can upgrade them to the half pound burger, I'm definitely going with the half pounder. I hope I'm extra hungry. We're going for the super stack burger. It's got onion rings that come with the top that make it feel like the super stack. That has got to be the best burger that's there. It's out of this world, Sudbury. I hope you're enjoying it there. And again, grab some of the awesome beer selection that they have available to it. It's just such a cool little spot. And I can't wait till we can go back inside and watch some of the concerts that they're going to be putting on within a few months' time, I'm sure. It's going to happen before we know it. Top three spots in Sudbury. Whenever I'm my third favorite patio, whenever I'm out and about, this is a South Ender spot. If I'm at my office or I'm in this end of town, DeGusto. DeGusto has got the most amazing pizza that they can make. I know Ripe's up the street and they got some amazing pizza as well, but DeGusto for me, especially with what they've done to the patio scene, since COVID, they've taken over most of the side parking lot and just expanded that patio. Amazing. The drinks are great, but the pizza is even better. They do that oven fire pizza in such an awesome, awesome way. And for me, if I can get a little bit of a spicy pizza, I'm going for the Diavolo pizza, which is a great crispy, great hot flakes on it. Or if I'm feeling a little bit more just like a meat lover's dream, I'm getting the meat lover's Italiano pizza, and that's loaded to the brim with some awesome toppings on that. Make sure you're checking out DeGusto's if you're in the south end of town. The second top patio for me in all of Sudbury, and again, this one's gonna be number one for a lot of people. Probably for my wife, this would be number one. It's gotta be Tuco's. This is the vegan restaurant I'm a meat lover at my heart, but the food there is out of this world. Whenever we're there, my wife's usually getting a few tacos at the taco truck, and then I'll be ordering. Again, this spot here, it has so much to offer, but for me, it's the mac and cheese burrito that I love every time I'm there. I get an extra spicy, which is again, if I ever can get that spice with some hot sauce on the side, I'm gonna be doing it. But the mac and cheese burrito at Tuco's Tacos is just such an awesome place. They do such a great job of Really creating this interesting vibe downtown in that kind of Kathleen corridor, which a lot of people have been frowning on for a long time. Well, uptown is, you know, taking over the vibe there. We'll go for Tuco's, and then we're going to go across the street at Flurpee's and grab some ice cream as well after. So an awesome, awesome place to be, and I'm hoping that you're checking that out in Sudbury. I think it's one of the most kind of original, authentic places that you can get there as well. But the number one top place in Sudbury for patios, and this is just a staple, like everybody in Sudbury knows that this is the patio where you're going if there's nothing else to do, and you just want a reliable, amazing spot to go see some friends or go hang out with the family, and that's the Buddha. You hop at this spot, and you're either going to be in front of the street where there's a little bit it's a little bit busier, or you're going to get that beautiful space between the two buildings, and you get the exposed brick on the side and the fire tables that are there. But for me, again, going back to pizza is my favorite dish. The Buddha does an awesome variety of pizzas. When I'm with my wife, we're sure to get the deep fried pickles, because the deep fried pickles there, I think, are the best in all of Sudbury. But the Buddha pizza at the Buddha has got to be their specialty. It's got that extra spice that I'm looking for, and it's just such a great vibe. The drinks are great. The company's usually awesome there too. How can you go wrong with the Buddha? That's my favorite spot in all of Sudbury for the patio that I'm hitting out now that we're getting back to some restrictions being lifted. But Sudbury, I want to hear from you. What are your top spots? Did you have a few favorites that I didn't make the list here? I'd love to hear from you, and I'll be out there frequenting them as much as I can, and I hope you're doing the same. So keep it up, Sudbury. Let's get back to some version of normal, and I can't wait to see you guys out in the patios. Till next time, we'll see you later.